I welcome and greet you on behalf of the Christian Conference of Asia. So now that the focus of this particular consultation is on ensure gender equality, empower women, and lift up humanity,